mother's chest along the way. I'll watch over her while you're gone.
Okay. I left my pistol in a storage component somewhere in this base, so I'm gonna have to go find it.
Thank you. This will reduce some of her pain and make surgery go by a lot faster.
Okay, well, let's just hope she recovers quickly and recovers nicely, because she had a really bad, really, really bad shot on the leg. AK-47 straight to the leg is no fun. So, yeah, let's just hope she doesn't get poisoned either, so.